Living in Raleigh, you know, it's serious.
Yeah, it's always going to be serious. You got Duke, Carolina, NC State, those talented guys, and Wake Forest is there, so it's a lot of great schools there.
How was Kentucky able to pull you out of state?
Great. Coach Cal, what you mean? Coach Cal, one of the greatest coaches ever, man. Coach Cal is the best coach ever to do it.
Okay, now you got your own dance.
Yeah.
You got your own song. You got a Reebok commercial.
Yeah.
Sort of got a franchise. You're the face of the franchise now. What's next?
Just trying to win, man. Do my best to keep getting better and make it to the playoffs and hopefully win the championship one day. It's going to take time, though. If anybody's a different level than high school and college, it's going to take time. So, just keep trying to get better.
Have you been watching Team USA at all, playing in the world?
Yeah,
do you have any desire to play on that team?
Yeah, that's one of my goals. Play for your country means a lot, you know. They're doing a great job of laying their egos aside and playing together as a team and hoping they win the gold.
Okay, one question. I know you've heard it a lot. People are saying, how are you and Gilbert Arenas going to be able to play together? But I think we just saw Stephen Curry and Monte Ellis be able to do it in Golden State. So what's your opinion on playing with Gilbert Arenas?
He's a talented player. Why would you want to play with somebody out there that can make shots and penetrate at the same time? So I feel like he can help us a lot. You know, he can take pressure off me, and I can help take pressure off him.
All right. Well, Kentucky put a lot of people in the draft. A lot of big things expected from you guys this year. Good luck, man.
All right. Thank you. All right.